Hey there. All right, welcome to, what is today, Wednesday afternoon. Scarborough Fair, once again. Said 10 a day, but I think 110 is probably a little bit too fast. 100 is probably pretty darn close to the real thing, where I'm comfortable. But we're going to try a little bit quicker, a little, you know, more opportunity to get through it more times within the allotted time, as long as I stop talking. Thank you. So the mistake I made was I internally commented to myself, hey, success. I made it all the way to the end without a mistake. And then, of course, as soon as I started the repeat, the mistake happened. Self-sabotage is very, very real and very, very annoying. Not that it matters. I made the command decision. Today's the last day we're playing this song. Raisins and Almonds, I think it's the name of it. I said that I was going to give it 6 days. Well, I've changed my mind. Today's my Friday for the piano. I take tomorrow off. So when I pick up on Monday, it's going to be a fresh day. No more Scarborough Fair. Hopefully I can stop talking long enough to successfully get this song down twice in 6 minutes, and so I can legitimately say, yeah, I got it, and it, you know, hoorah, I earned the right to move on. But even if I don't care if I've earned the right to move on, I'm moving on, because I'm done allowing this song to frustrate me. Pressure. I'm not coming back regardless. So there's no pressure. No pressure at all. And I'm still messing up. Thank you. That was very, very ridiculously very, very close. And it's a questionable no-go. That song in defeat. All right, moving on. He's got the whole world in his hands. Again, starting with the third section first. Once I get the third section down, we'll do the second section. Once we have all that down, then we'll do the first section, and then we have the whole thing. Yay. I gotta do the chord. Times. That's not right. D, E, F, and A. This is why I'm done with Scarborough Fair, because the frustration from that song has carried over. This is not, it's really not a difficult, it shouldn't, I don't think it's a difficult song, I'll say it that way. However, there is a lot of weird timing stuff going on, even though there's not like dotted quarter notes. So, yeah. Got it at 100. I don't know if that's good or not. Thank you. shape. Just because you're not looking at it doesn't mean the shape changes. Since this will be the first song I work on, the first 15 minutes. So it's three here. And I'm playing it wrong. That's probably another reason why it's throwing me off, because it sounds wrong because I'm playing it wrong. Helps if you really read the music. Thank you. really seeing it. Practice anyway. I will be back for Let's Waltz and the Haunted Harp. Yay. Thanks for watching. Hope you have a great day. Hoorah.